It's over. The sacrifice is done. A lone bugle plays weak, warbled taps as the smoke drifts from the ruins into the dark, gray sky. America and the world is finished. The plan is executed. The labored shuffle of straggling survivors is heard as the rubble continues to slowly crumble. The jagged silhouette of a once proud metropolis looms in the background like the set of an old war movie. Only this is no movie. One thing led to another, and then it was over. Only now could the warnings be heard in the survivors' ears. Awake. If so, too late. An eerie gasp of collective horror fills human consciousness as the news reaches distant shores, arriving like limp waves lapping in the misty silence. Lonely, drenched survivors dragging themselves up the beach. Wailing and supplication erupt from humanity and saturate the heavens. It was not just America. Israel, the trigger used to start the conflagration, is immolated. Only this phoenix will never rise again. Iran is pocked with craters between vast, flattened landscapes. Russia and China survived, but badly wounded. The UK and other NATO countries in Europe also took major hits, as did Syria, Lebanon, India, and Pakistan for entering the fray. Almost all US and NATO bases are gone or inoperable. Not bad in itself, but they brought devastation to scores of their host countries. The human toll is inestimable. Recovery is not an option. Now, it's survival. I ask you, is this what you want? Because this is where we're headed unless humanity has one hell of a massive wake-up. Is there still time to avert this? I don't know. We know they're cocked and loaded and itching to get this thing started. How far it will go remains to be seen. I do know we'll get past this one way or form or another. Until then, prepare and keep sounding the alarm. The wake-up is in full swing, and that's why the crackdown. They're afraid of us, and rightly so. Expect empowerment and synchronicity to guide you, and learn to follow your heart. As you act on it, the volume grows louder. And keep your fire burning brightly.